had to use the onion skin. The onion skin toggle button is located beneath the canvas panel. Click it to toggle it on. You will immediately see the onion skin effect on the canvas. Click the button again to toggle it off. Continue watching this tutorial for more details on using the onion skin in Express Animate. The term onion skin in computer graphics is also referred to as keyframe overlay. It is a common technique used by animators and graphic artists to create animations that will enable seeing several frames at once. Through this method, the creator is able to come up with effective decisions on how to edit an element based on the previous image within the segment. For example, the onion skin is frequently used to create motion blurs. The onion skin is located under the canvas panel. It is positioned on the left side of the show grid button. Once the onion skin has been toggled on, the effect will automatically be activated on the shapes and drawings within the canvas panel. Your project must include keyframes to use this effect. The variables for each keyframe can be adjusted at the composition panel to design the animation between the keyframes. Each object within the composition panel has different sets of properties that you can adjust depending on your desired animation effects. Please watch our tutorial, Using Keyframes for Animation, for more information on this topic. In this tutorial, we are using an existing project that already has keyframes and parameters set to show you how the onion skin tool is used. With the time marker at 0 minutes and 0 seconds, click the Start Playback button. With the onion skin toggled on during playback, you can see that the previous keyframe associated with the object will appear as a translucent version of the element on the succeeding keyframes. This will allow you to see the previous position, as well as the preceding appearance of the object according to the previous sequence. It also gives the elements in the canvas a motion effect as if the element is moving. You can also stop playback and select any point along the animation to see the current frame with the previous keyframe shown as translucent. When you are finished using the onion skin, click the toggle button again to turn it off. For more Express Animate tutorials, please visit the address shown on your screen.